heavy rainfall, which continued to lash many parts of Kerala, claimed the lives of two kids after a house collapsed near Karipur on Tuesday. According to police, the deceased were a six-month-old infant and her eight-year-old sister. The house which collapsed in Mathamkulam near Mundatpadam belonged to the grandfather of the children, they said. Local sources said a nearby under-construction house collapsed onto victim's residence due to the rain at around 4:30 a.m., leading to the tragedy. Heavy rainfall claims two lives though the kids were rushed to the Kozhikode Medical College Hospital, their lives could not be saved. Heavy downpours have continued to batter Kerala since Monday. The weather department had on Monday issued a heavy rainfall alert for Tuesday for several parts of the state. It said that a cyclonic circulation was present over the East Central Arabian Sea and it was likely to persist during the next 3 days and as a result, isolated heavy to very heavy rainfall was very likely in Kerala from October 11th to October 15th.